Hello everyone, welcome to Dress My Craft. This is designer Jayashree Desai. We all struggle while making masculine gifts and gift boxes. So today I'm sharing with you all a masculine themed gift box made with My Gentleman paper pack from Dress My Craft. But before we get started, please do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest video. To begin with, I have here a 12 by 12 inch black cardstock. Now using multi-purpose scoring board from Dress My Craft, I'm going to score at 1 inch and 11 inch. Then I'm going to rotate the paper 90 degrees and score at 11 inches, 5.5 inches, 6.5 inches and also at 1 inch. Once I have the shape of the box, I'm going to cut the snips out to form the box. Magnets to get a magnetic closure for the box. You can skip this step and use satin twine from Dress My Craft and create a ribbon closure as well. I'm placing two magnets on the bottom piece and then two magnets on the top flap. I'm using red tacky tape for this. Magnets in place, I'm going to cut out a window from the top of the box. Again, you can skip this step and just create a regular box without a window. Once the window is cut, I'm going to cut the pattern paper from My Gentleman pattern paper pack and adhere them on all the sides to cover the box. I'm using liquid glue for this. You can also use red tacky tape or any double-sided tape for this. I'm adhering a piece of vellum paper behind the pattern paper that will go on the top of my box. This will create a very nice privacy kind of a look so that people cannot see what's inside the box and still get a hint that there's something inside the box. Now, once I've adhered pattern paper all over the box, I'm going to decorate the box on the top. I'm using some mechanical molds from Finnabear and then all the fussy cutout elements from the My Gentleman paper pack. I'm using hot glue gun to adhere these on top of the vellum paper. You can also use your liquid glue for this. I have already pre-gessoed the molds in black so that I can later on add some waxes on top of it to get the color I desire. Watching this tutorial, please do give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to check the supply list from Dress My Craft in the description box below. done, I'm adding waxes in the color aged brass and vintage gold to highlight the mold embellishments. For the final touches, I'm adding the newly launched playing cards shaker slices from Dress My Craft here and there to add a little more interest to my embellishments. And here, our box is ready in no time. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial and will definitely give this box a try. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon before you go. Until next time, happy crafting. Bye-bye.